Hey, it's my first day in the hospital after surgery. It's my mom. I'll show you my
chance certainly here from Texas, right on along I-10 towards the southeast, especially here where we got hit so hard last weekend. So take a look at the storms pushing through tomorrow. This will start tomorrow afternoon into Thursday night. By Friday, pretty much the whole state of Texas, from the Big Bend right on down the Rio Grande Valley into San Antonio, Houston, and then New Orleans will get in onto the
showers
by the time we head into Friday night, and then a very wet Saturday here from the I-20 corridor right on down towards the Gulf Coast, spilling into North Florida.
Just brought me some broth.
Saturday night and Sunday, of course,
I've been
this
drinking
is on the
my,
warm
this
side,
was pretty
but even in
good.
A place like Atlanta, where temperatures will likely stay just above freezing.
I have been peeing
a lot. And cold.
Oh, God, trying to
get up. Possibility, especially here across parts of East Texas. This includes Waco and parts of the Hill Country, right on back towards the northern suburbs of Houston. Speaking of Houston, take a look at what the forecast is calling for right now.